It is a question of choosing one of the verb variations. In Korean, the subject of the sentence comes before 99% of the sentence. The verb is 100% at the end of the sentence. What is a verb? If you memorized a word that ends with "do" when memorizing a Korean word, the word is 100% a verb. In this way, Korean can distinguish verbs according to the morphemes of words. Important point, -1. The above example is when the verb does not come at the end of the sentence, but the verb additionally comes in the middle of the sentence. At this time, in order to be connected to the word that follows immediately, the ending "de" is discarded and another morpheme is taken. Key points -2. The following are four basic types of verbs that discard the ending "de" and combine with other morphemes when the verb additionally appears in the middle of the sentence. In order to solve problems related to Korean verbs in the future, it is necessary to remember the above option 1 to 4. It is better if you memorize it by comparing it with English. The four variations of the above verb apply to all verbs in Korean. Therefore, the answer is number 2, bogona. The problem of choosing the verb's transformative form is often solved easily according to the timeline. In English, it is called tense. The word jamjam refers to the current situation from a certain point in the past. Number 1, dalmagonda, means that there is a change in the current situation from a certain point in the past. Number 2, damjiduhanda, is a matter of choosing between A and B. Number 3, dalmanaboda, is judged based on a reason, cause, or effect. Seeing my brother doing such a bad thing, I guess he looks like my father. Number 4, dalmunjogiepda, is a form of present completion, one of the English verb tenses that indicates have or have experiences from a specific point in the past to the present, based on the basic form of have never looked like. Have or has plus past participle. My brother has never looked like his father. Therefore, the first answer is most appropriate through the adverb jamjam that decorates the experience from a specific past point to the present. So the answer is number 1, dalmagonda. It is a matter of choosing one of the verb variations. In Korean, the subject of the sentence comes first in 99% of the sentence. The verb is 100% placed at the end of the sentence. What is a verb? If you memorize a word that ends with "do" when you memorize a Korean word, the word is a 100% verb. In this way, Korean can distinguish verbs according to the morphology of words. Important points, -1. The above example sentence is when the verb does not come at the end of the sentence, but in addition, the verb comes in the middle of the sentence. At this time, in order to be connected to the word that follows immediately, the ending "de" is abandoned and another morpheme is taken. Important points, -2. The following are four of the basic types of verbs that, when they appear in the middle of a sentence, discard the ending "de" and combine with other morphemes. In order to solve problems related to Korean verbs in the future, it is essential to remember the above options 1 to 4 form. It is better if you memorize it by comparing it with English. The four variations of the verb above apply to all verbs in Korean. The word nulligoja to increase in the above question is a combined form of nullida plus goja. At this time, goja means the same as for verb or to verb. So the answer is number 4, nulligiyhi, to increase. The above problem is the idiom the same as that combines nouns and verbs. The noun sem is not used in itself. It is also called a dependent noun because it is used depending on the noun hometown that follows it. This question is a vocabulary question that understands typical idioms. Number 1 is the postposition pun that decorates the noun hometown is the same as just or only in English. Number 2 is English wish plus past verb, which represents the impossibility of the present. Number 3 is a dependent noun called ilega and is used with morphemes along with can be and can't be. Number 4 is an expression that represents a situation or result, and the meaning of insamida is used in the same way as the same. Questions 5 to 8 types are to find common ground or topics. You have to find common ground that implies the same thing among the words in the sentence. The word heat and present the wind have something in common with number 1 air conditioner.